for us to please share insight of our latest initiative.
First of all, I'd like to thank Dr. Pratap Reddy, Sunita Reddy, for collaborating with us for first of its kind initiative in India and inviting us for this inauguration event. We at Bajaj Finance are a diversified non-bank, are very, very excited and humbled to partner with Asia's largest and most trusted healthcare group, Apollo Hospitals, to launch our co-branded Healthy My Card. For 35 years, as you're aware, Apollo Hospitals Group has excelled and maintained leadership in medical innovation. Its hospitals are consistently ranked amongst the best hospitals in the country for advanced medical services across the length and breadth of the country. The Apollo Hospitals Bajaj Finserv co-branded Healthy MI card being launched today will enable customers to avail easy EMI financing options for healthcare covering over 600 procedures. It will provide credit limit for individual clients up to 400,000 rupees. The initiative will help customers or patients who are facing a medical emergency and those who do not have sufficient or adequate health insurance to meet their needs at the point of sale in the hospital right there and then. Our objective clearly to...
Many of you will wonder how we will do this. So for many years, you know, I think I look back at an incident more than 35 years ago when Chairman lost a patient who couldn't go to the USA for the heart surgery that he needed. And he couldn't go for several reasons. One, it was so difficult to get the visa. And second, it was the cost. But he needed to go because of the clinical expertise. So this has become Apollo's mission. It is core to our DNA that we provide the best clinical outcomes benchmarked to, you know, to places like Cleveland Clinic at 1/10 of the cost. And we are able to do so because Chairman's vision was able to be implemented into 70 hospitals around India, into the 60,000 people who are there to help deliver care. But beyond this, it is our focus on continuous innovation and creating access to these facilities. So today, while we've covered 120 million people, we also have people from 127 countries who come to Apollo because of the good healthcare. So our focus has been one on creating infrastructure, but we do not create just infrastructure. We look for the best clinical talent and then make sure that we have the best technology so our clinical outcomes continue to be the best. I think the Proton is an excellent example of how we've done this. We've spent over 1,000 crores in investing in a technology that would one day become probably is the gold standard for radiation for tumors in the field of oncology. You know, I can spend a lot of time talking about Proton, but this I will say, that in the first year of its opening, it's, you know, treated over 100 patients. We have many on the waiting list, and it has become a gold standard for treatment for 3.5 billion Asians around the world. So this brings me to the reason that we are here today. And I'm extremely pleased with this partnership that has been announced with Bajaj Finance. And I thank Mr. Manish Jain for being here to make sure that this partnership begins with a very strong start. I think it's important to realize that in healthcare, it's not just about creating institutions and infrastructure and having the doctors, it's access. And at Apollo, we started the first private health insurance company called Apollo Munich. Having shown the way of creating one form of access, I think with Bajaj Finserv, we will create another way of enabling patients to have this product so that they can finance their treatment process. And this goes beyond just insurance because it can work as a top-up for insurance and it can work for those who don't have insurance. So if you look at the US, for example, from 2010 to 2012, there were 9.9 million new oncology patients who really couldn't finance their care. and this led to financial toxicity. And we don't want something like that happening in India, which is why I'm extremely grateful that the power of 1+1 will be more than 2. It should be a force that should help every Indian. And I think it falls in place with the government's overall plan of creating financial access to, you know, to the 40-50 million who live beyond Tier 1 cities. So I thank Bajaj Finance for coming forward to work with us. And I believe that this is at the, you know, you see at 3, innovation. This innovation brings together a healthcare player, it brings in digital, and it brings in financial access. So these are the 3 vectors that come together to create this outstanding product. As we enter 2020, let me end by wishing you good health. Please look after your health. Chairman has now become a champion for preventive healthcare, and it's important that all of you are part of this program on looking after health, because Apollo is not here just for treating diseases, but for making sure that you are prevented from actually needing these treatments. So God bless. May you have a healthy new year. Thank you.
Madam, Jan Blitz.
Smiles to millions of people across the globe. Padma Vibhushan, Dr. Pratap.
Today is another major event in healthcare because nobody expected they would fall ill. So when they fall ill, before we got this registration of health insurance, and it's like, I told the then Prime Minister, and somebody falls sick, he just built up his friends. And why first to find a good hospital and then to fund their cost for the treatment. It was not easy as a director of this. Played a very significant role. Actually, a good number of our people are insured, and the Government of India's program of Ayushman Bharat covering 500,000 rupees for each person every year, I think is another significant factor. But still there is a large chunk of people in the middle class who are left with this or the other cover. So we hope everybody will be prepared if anything, emergency comes in. Nobody wants to think that they will ever be any problem of any health. This is the attitude that I think we should really change. We are all seeing every day. You know, last year on Christmas Day, we had 7 youngsters who came to only main hospital, below 30 with an acute heart attack. And one could not reach, he reached 5 minutes late. That means brain dead. And imagine all other hospitals across the country. This is happening. And the same thing again last week. A 15-year-old had a bypass in Hyderabad. You heard in Madras, the boy who went to write an exam, a 15-year-old, dropped dead at the exam hall. This is never heard of. I remember way back in 74, 4 years after I came back, I had about 8 patients in the 30s. Who had heart attacks. So I talked about this in American College of Cardiology, saying, அப்போலோ பஜாஜ் ஃபைனான்சியல் சர்வீசஸ் அவங்களோட பேஷண்ட்ஸுக்கு சடனாக சிக்கல் எப்போ தெரியாது. அது வந்தப்போ அவ்வளோ பணத்துக்காக உங்கள்கிட்ட அதுக்கு மேக்கிங் அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட்ஸ் வித் திஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல் ஆர்கனைசேஷன். உங்களுக்கு ட்ரெமெண்டஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் இருக்கு. தே ஹவ் ஆல்ரெடி காட் எ ஹியூஜ் நம்பர் ஆஃப் பீப்புள் ஃப்ரம் அதர் செக்டர்ஸ் ஹெல்த் செக்டர் tying up exclusively with them. Patients-ku 10,000, 40,000, 60,000 kuttu small amounts in 10 installments, 12 installments like that. It's much easier. So treatment edukku kedaikum. Idha panam illa naan eppadi hospital poradhu adhu theriyama naan eppadi operation panni kodukkanum panam illanu solama. In the service is a very important thing. It's a very major thing. Adukura, in the third decade of 21st century, romba important. It's going to World Economic Forum. This is going to be the
world. For individual customer.
Tamil. Individual. Tamil. Tamil. Tamil.
Or individual ku 4 lakh. Or a family la 2 lakh.
Demonstrates their earnings. See, we already have 2 crore customers who have an EMI card. Most of them will become eligible for Apollo Bajaj Finserv Health EMI. Yes, absolutely. Yes. So they will be able to buy, convert that, they will be able to buy another card. They have a Bajaj Finserv EMI card. They will be able to buy Bajaj Finserv Apollo Health EMI. Okay. Limit is, let's say, if it's 80,000 rupees, as I said, limit can increase to 120,000. So that's really... what is applicable today for these 20 million customers is what the limit is. Monthly salary of 30,000 rupees, that's an example. As an example.
But actually,
let's say 30,000 rupees per month annual income you must have.
Annual income?
Yeah. Per month income, sorry.
Per month 30,000 rupees, yes, eligibility.
Exactly.
Okay.